It's Labor Day today, in which 2017 and 2018 were the 2 years I was in Lake Placid during the holiday. This means summer has unofficially ended, and fall is coming soon. Remember folks, it's not fall without football. Hopefully the extraordinary season of no fans will help take people's mind off the overwhelming Big Brother cringe that happens every year since 2013.